Coming up in this video, you will learn how to design a WooCommerce single product page using Beaver Builder. The problem is, customizing the WooCommerce product page can be difficult. Since products are such an important part of your e-commerce site, it's essential to make sure they look good and provide all the information required to help customers make a buying decision. The good news is, in this video, I will show you how easy it is to customize a single product page for your WooCommerce store using Beaver Builder and Beaver Themer. I will walk you through the following four steps. First, install and activate WooCommerce, Beaver Builder, and Beaver Themer. Second, we will create a singular Themer layout to apply to our site. Third, we'll add the basic product elements such as product title and price. And fourth, you can enhance your page with extra features. To get started, we need to install and activate WooCommerce, Beaver Builder, and Beaver Themer. If you're watching this video, you most likely already have WooCommerce installed and activated. If you don't have WooCommerce yet or just need more information about WooCommerce, I'll link up to their document site in the description below. In this tutorial, we will be using the premium version of Beaver Builder. Once you have purchased and downloaded the Page Builder plugin and Beaver Themer add-on, head over to your WordPress dashboard, go to Plugins, click on Add New, next click on Upload Plugin, and choose File to upload the Beaver Builder page builder. Click Install Now and Activate. Next, we will repeat this process to install and activate Beaver Themer. The next step is to create a singular Themer layout. From your WordPress dashboard, go to Beaver Builder and click on Themer Layouts. This will bring you to a page listing all of your existing Themer layouts. Since we've just added Beaver Themer to our site, this page is empty. Go ahead and click on Add New. Here, we will need to give our product page a title. Then we will set type to Themer Layout and layout to singular. Click on Add Themer Layout. The next screen looks like this. Here, you will specify where your layout applies. Under Themer Layout Settings, go to Location, and click Choose to open up the drop-down menu. Scroll down until you find Product and select the subcategory that's also named Product. This will generate another field where you should select All Products to apply this layout to all products. Go ahead and click Publish. Then on the next screen, click Launch Beaver Builder. The third step is to set up your page's basic layout using the Beaver Builder editor. From here, you can begin dragging and dropping the content on your page, or we can select a template. To apply a product page template, in the upper right-hand corner of the Beaver Builder editor, click the plus sign to open the content panel. Click the Templates tab. Let's choose the template on the right labeled Product, which opens the following pop-up. Here we will choose Replace Existing Layout to replace the current layout with the new one. Now you should be looking at a rough preview of your new product page that looks like this. From here, we will need to adjust some fields to get the look that we like. If you'd like to see the changes for an actual product, you can select the preview as option at the top of the page and select the product you want to see from the drop-down menu. This gives you a preview of a particular item from your WooCommerce store. This feature can also help you determine what further changes need to be made. We can now select each module to edit its individual settings. The last step is to enhance your product page by adding and customizing elements. You can change a variety of options to tailor your page to a specific purpose and brand. You can also add new modules to your page. Beaver Themer comes with several that have been specifically designed to work with WooCommerce. Open the content panel by clicking the plus icon. On the Modules tab, select Group and Themer Modules. Here you will be able to choose from many WooCommerce specific modules, some of which already appear in the template. Let's drag in a related products module and drop it right here. Once you have finished designing and customizing your WooCommerce single product page, go ahead and click on Save and Publish. Now, when we create a future single product, it will automatically apply our themer layout. Question of the day. Do you still have questions about using Beaver Builder as your WooCommerce single product page builder? Let us know in the comments below. And of course, if you got any value out of this video, be sure to hit the like button and click to subscribe to this channel so you don't miss out on our upcoming videos. Bye for now.